into it. People think they understand pain, but they have no concept of it. What's the most pain you've ever felt? Maybe the kind that leaves you more machine than man.
Wait, no, stop! What in the actual ass?
Dale, why are the visual effects not done? It's a metal arm. It's not like we're trying to remove a mustache. Ah, fuck it. I'll do it myself.
I'm Cable, and I'm from the future, and I like blowing shit up.
Pew, 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 pew.
Reach for the sky!
Oh, no, Sheriff Deadpool.
You know, you're a lot taller in the...
Shut up, you little asshole. Take this...
Oh! Regeneration powers, activate!
That's not something you say.
Zip it, Cable.
I got the stones to help you.
No! No biting. They're done already? Oh, wow, that was unrealistically fast. Okay, hit it.
Time's up, you dumb fuck.
Well, that's just lazy writing. Ah, Brazil. The beautiful sun-kissed home of Pele, hairless genitalia, and the world's largest Jared Leto statue. To show my dedication to the legions of Brazilian Deadpool fans, I've spent up to 20 minutes on Google Translate, as well as countless hours watching telenovelas, to teach me everything about your official language. That's right,
Brasil. This sexy red spandexed ass learned to speak Portuguese. All right, well, hopefully I get the accent right. Here goes.
Você quer meu corpo no seu para sempre? Então vamos tornar esse sonho em realidade. Esse ano, na Comic Con Brasil, vou mandar uns tatuadores, mais ou menos treinados, para usar o seu corpo nu como uma bela tela de pele. As agulhas cheias de tinta deles vão dançar pelo seu corpo como a Shakira em comercial de refrigerante. A melhor parte é que vai ser completamente grátis e não vai te custar nada. É só assinar um contrato de dispensa e se preparar para jogar os dados da hepatite no beco. Mas vamos falar de opções, porque é uma decisão que vai ficar com você para sempre. Amor, como o amor que eu tenho pela minha mão direita e dançar samba peladão. Família, especificamente sua mãe. Cara, ela faz um puta café da manhã. Orgulho, pelo seu país e seu maior produto de exportação. Modelos. Prisão, seja a sua primeira vez ou a última. É onde você amassa o kibe. Dá um tapa na aranha e descansa a mandioca.
Look me straight in the nipples and tell me I didn't just nail that. Now what are you waiting for? Go to the website below to reserve your spot and you're sure to be the talk of Sao Paulo. Space is limited, so best hurry. Because I think we can all agree there's nothing like a wild day or night in Brazil to make a special memory that you'll cherish forever. Just ask the 2016 US men's swimming team.
Just kidding.
They'll probably make some shit up.
Ciao, ciao.
Hello there. Welcome back. I'm glad you could join me today. Let's just dive right in and run all the colors across the screen that you'll need to paint along with me. I have my regular old canvas here, wet and ready to go. Now, let's grab our... trusty 2-inch brush here. Whack that off real good. Just beat it like it owes you money. We're gonna get a little dab of our yellow snow here. We're gonna mix that with just another little dab of our Betty White. Now, let's just dance in a happy little sky. And remember, this is your world. You get to make and break the rules here.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wish I could jump in there and roll around in all that cascading white powder. Yeah, just get high in all of life's splendor. God, I love cocaine. So much. Holy fuck, Knuckles, I am high as a kite right now. Okay, let's paint in a few little happy trees there. Nothing wrong with making friends with trees. Now, what you don't want to do is eat these paints. Trust me on this one. All right, I'm gonna whack off again. That's right. That feels good. Would you look at that? It seems like we have ourselves a finished painting. So from our family to yours, keep your pants dry, your dreams wet, and remember, hugs, not drugs. Not on my watch, motherfucker.
Anyone die right now?
Don't die!
With Laird. No? Okay. No, just tell him Wade called. Thank you.
Help me, please. There's gotta be somebody hearing me. Can you hear me? Help!
Help! Okay.
Wow, nice suit.
Zip it, Stanley! Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not good. No. Oh, you're not gonna walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, I'm so sorry. I spent way too long in the phone booth. If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911. Well, none of that matters now. Because I think we're both missing the real point here. The fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Didn't those disappear in 98? I suppose I could have just used my cell. Don't you think? Ooh! And Cherry Garcia ice cream. You gonna eat this? Don't answer now. Just rest. Oh. I mean, actually, I made a call. It was to the costumer. His name is Laird. He usually helps me put the suit on. Oh. I don't know how the other guys do it so quickly. He probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan. What has he got to change into? Guy wears a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans. Yeah, like to get my tank top on, bit of perspiration, have a nice little crime fighting spree, yeah. Happy hug a koala day. Eh?